is incredible, and if this Vixia could capture this moment, it's worth its money and every cent. Anyways, the moment is spectacular. I went to Fort Lauderdale Beach and Deerfield Beach and guys in Keri's, and I'm telling you, the moon is absolutely wow. Sad. Anyways, I'm listening random underground hip hop once again, and I'm stumbling onto all this really good stuff, and I thought I'd share it with you. And then if I could catch the moon, I'll share that with you as well. Wow. I bet you nobody's ever offered you the moon, right? And tried to catch it for you. Okay. Let's see. Yeah, it's this one. 86 measures of...
Now, let's get to the studded codpiece. Do you have a sense of humor about that? I mean, does that seem funny to you, or are you...
No, it holds in my manhood, otherwise. Right. It would be too much for you to take. You'd have to put the book down and confront life. The notion is that if you want to welcome me with open arms, I'm afraid you're also going to have to welcome me with open legs.
That's a really obnoxious thing to say.
No, it's not. Why should I say something behind your back that I can't tell you to your face?
Yeah, has it come to this? Is this the only way that you can talk to a woman to do that shtick?
Let me ask you something. Why is it shtick when all women have ever wanted, ever since we crawled out of cages? Why can't a man just tell me the truth and just speak to me plain? So if I do that, you can't have it both ways.
Some bitches are stupid. I treat them like shit. That's how you get one to eat a dick. Never be sweet to a bitch. Keep it stacked. They like to get this. They like it rough. Women are so fucked up in the head, some like to get snuffed, and they come back for more. Cause men are from Mars and women are from Venus. That's why they like to suck penis. Don't ever let them tell you different. Women are just as horny as men. They're just programmed inhibition. That's why Catholic school girls are the biggest slut. Gotta take it in their butt. They're always licking somebody's nut. And why not? That's why God made them. Adam was kinda lonely, so God took one of his ribs and created them. Cause before that, Adam was fucking animals. That's why women like to get fucked like animals. It's only natural. Don't get the wrong idea. Don't think I hate bitches. I love women. That's why my masturbating's religious. I'm just stating facts. Set it down and take a smack. And they'll break their back, bending over for you if your game's intact. They say they're not into games, but those are the dames playing the most games. The type that'll suck on a dick for cocaine. They're acting like they're so tame. But before you met them, they fucked 50 cats and they can't remember no names. Tell them right off the bat, I want you to suck on my sack. And most likely they'll respect you and let you come on their back. Yo, the more degrading I get, the more these ladies get wet. It's only busted bitches that can't take what I said. But fuck busted bitches, they make my dick limp. They're useless to a sick pimp like me who needs his gratification instant. But one thing ugly bitches are good for is being good friends that'll lend you money when you're poor. So shout out to the homie and my deep condolences to you, bitch. Cause honey, for the rest of your life you'll be lonely. And I know some of you are saying necro ain't all that, but your men don't even have to look good as long as you rap. Motherfuckers, that a fact. Or have you on it laugh? As long as he convinces you he's an emotional cat. And if he's a cold person that got money, most broke bitches will take the cock in their tummies. They're not dummies. Money turns bitches on. Once you broke, the bitch is gone. Money, you'll have a bitch in a thong stripping a song. It'll have a bitch in a palm getting shitted on. I want so much money I could get any girl to sit on my thong. But I've been broke for centuries and haven't had a problem yet getting a girl to bend to the knees. I guess that's how you know you got game. I could be broke and bummy and still get the same as a cat that got fame. I know cats that trick, they're practically paying the bitch. And they can't even play with a clit cause she's saying some shit. Portraying like she's afraid of death. Cause you're too stupid to realize she was created to live. She's playing you quick. She'll hold out on the pussy the longest possible time. She can make you wait for it. Cause when she gives it up, you might diss the slut. And she's thinking like business son, let me milk everything out of this schmuck. She don't give a fuck, most men are foul. But down, I'll fuck any girl in the bowels we get around. So we looked at his bank accounts. Amounts like a quarter pounder an ounce. But bitch, my checks are bound. Not saying all women are like this, but yo, I got no problem with it. I'll pay the price if she got the right tits. I see nothing wrong with paying for a tight clit. If I'ma pay for anything, I might as well pay to excite my dick. I paid for worse things, you should pay for something that'll last. Like a French maid with a fat ass. If I had mad cash, I'd open up a hula house. Honestly, I had this bitch in my crib front, and so I threw her out. She wasn't sucking dick correct, the bitch is wrecked. She should've known when she hit the deck not to stop sucking until she ripped her neck. After all, I bought her a beer. And you think she'd be grateful enough and able to stuff a cock in her mouth to make sure I'm taking care of before walking in here, but no. So I threw her out in the rain with no dough. In the freezing cold, skeezer do what you're told. Cause once a fuck gets old, they'll be paying me to suck my balls. When a man gets old, he blossoms. But when a woman gets old, she starts rotting. There's not too many options. There's plenty doctors with operations and lotions. Liposuction and facelifts are not FEMA for old skin. You can't escape the mines by taking some weight off your thighs. It's a law of nature to die. You patronize death when you old bitches use a facial cream that says it age defies. These companies are playing games of lives. That's why these 85-year-old millionaires are taking wives that are 25. What's my point? You bitches better lick up before corrosion eats your lips up. But they ain't soft enough to dick sock. Dick sock, dick sock, dick sock, dick sock, dick sock, dick sock.
Now, that, my friends, was honest, self-expressive.
Remember, grandma likes fish because you see me ride, you dig? Snake skin down to the floor, you dig? Hat and shoes are matte. Diamonds on fingers and watches on arms. I'm telling you, it might look easy, baby, but you're going to have to work for to get to this paddock, baby. See you at the top, 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 top.
You know, Freud died at age 83, still asking one question. What do women want? Wouldn't it be strange and wonderful if you were the one man on Earth finally able to answer that question?
Ah, whatever.
Forgot.